put your hand on top of mine. We're going to pray for ears right now. We're going to pray for backs right now. We're going to pray for marriages. Oh, Samantha, yes, it can be a marriage too. God's going to restore a marriage today. A marriage today. This is really a strong word. A marriage today. It's going to heal ears. Thank you, Father, that we can come into thy presence because of the goodness that you've freely given to us, the gift of righteousness.